Starting live video. All right.
Hello, everyone. My name is Christine Lamprea.
Hi, everyone. I'm Nuno Marques.
And thank you so much for joining us here today on the Violin Channel. And thank you to the Violin Channel for having us. Today we have kind of a fun, quick program. With pieces that stop time, so maybe it won't feel so quick, but it'll go quick. We're going to start with the Paganini Variations on a Theme by Rossini.
Okay.
Marques.
Hi, everyone.
We're happy to be here. This next piece is by a composer that is very close to both of our hearts. Her name is Mariel Mayz, and she is also doubling today as our page-turner.
Close in your hearts and close in the room.
Yeah. So we're going to be playing her fourth prelude for cello. She's actually written preludes for different instruments, but this one happens to be performed on the cello. Do you want to say anything? Or?
No, that's great. Just say hi, everyone. Thank you to both of you for performing this piece, and I'm so excited to actually be here and to hear it, and I don't need to be page-turning, so...
and this is... It's also nice because this is our first roommate collaboration.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, so this quarantine, while, you know, tragic, has yielded some creative opportunities.
Yeah, trying to keep productive, trying to...
Do some good,
exactly.
Make some music. So this is Mariel Mayz's prelude number 4.
Thank you.
take a bow.
Thank
take
you.
An, like,
so
be acknowledged.
I can apply.
I think that was just the perfect piece to transition to this next part of our program, which is the Franck, César Franck Sonata. It's also played on, well, rather, it's played on violin and flute, and also on cello, the other way around. Yeah, I've loved this piece for such a long time. One of the first times I heard it was a recording of Jacqueline Dupré and Daniel Barenboim, mm-hmm. and I just listened to it nonstop for maybe about 6 months. And then in adulthood, I got to know the score better, and it's been a real pleasure to play it with Nuno especially. So we hope you enjoy Franck's Sonata.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh man, it's so hot in here.
It's very hot.
It's like New York summer right now. So thank you again for tuning in, and keep tuning in to the Violin Channel
live streams.
Thanks so much.
Thanks so much for watching.
Yep.